With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello guys, so our today's question is, which of the following diagrams show correctly the dispersion of white light by a prism? So guys, in this question, we have been given four prism diagrams. And in this prism, the dispersion of white light is taking place and we have to tell which of them is correctly. Now see guys, how the process is. Let us take a prism. So initially, if a ray of white light will come like this, this is the ray of white light. Then the dispersion start from here onwards, because if the refractive index of this prism is mu, then the value of mu is different for different color of light. So here it will get deviated and it will be something like this and this. Then after refracting one more time from this surface, it will come like this. So from here we can clearly see that since in diagram 2 and in diagram 4, there is no dispersion from this surface, because the value of mu will be different for different colors of light. So there should be a dispersion from this surface onwards. But in the 2 or 4, there is no dispersion. So 2 and 4 are incorrect. Now see guys, since we know that the mu is different for different colors of light, so these angles, these rays, the emergent rays, or we can say the emergent ray, emergent angle will be different for all, colors of light, because mu, that is refractive index, is different for all colors. Since the emergent angle will be different for all, so these two emergent rays, that is this ray and this ray, cannot be parallel. Let us assume this is ray 1, this is ray 2. So from here we can say that ray 1 and 2 can't be parallel. But in diagram 1 we can clearly see that these violet and red ray are parallel to each other. So this is not our correct answer. And if we see this diagram, then we can clearly see that the dispersion is taken from this surface, then it goes like this, and after refracting from this surface, these two rays are not parallel to each other. So this is our correct answer, that is option 3. Thank you guys.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.